When it comes to his three children, Scott Disick sets aside his hostility for Kourtney Kardashian's fiancé Travis Barker. He's unquestionably a wonderful father. While Scott Disick was reportedly furious when his ex Kourtney Kardashian got engaged to Blink-182 drummer Travis Barker, the reality star allegedly doesn't exhibit his hostility in front of his three children. Between 2005 and 2015, Disick, 38, dated Kardashian, 42, and they had three children together: Mason, 11, Penelope, 9, and Rain, 6. According to a source close to Disick, while there is no love lost between Kourtney's boyfriend and her ex, Scott apparently maintains his anger to himself around his children. Whatever animosity he feels for Travis and Kourtney, he puts aside in front of the kids, a source told Us Weekly. Scott only speaks about his children when he's not physically with them. He's always bringing them up in conversation, a source said of Disick. He reportedly gushes incessantly about his children, with the source adding that he wants to leave a good impression on them. He is unquestionably a wonderful parent who adores and cares for his children. He wants to be a positive role model for them, according to the source.